more swampy than this. Look at you all. Absolutely stylish.
Are you kidding? This doesn't even match.
Sister, nothing will match your face. Communicating tomorrow. But Swelling is tuned on to exactly the same frequency as us. And that means two things. Number one, our performance has to be flawless. Number two, it has to be completely convincing. Got it? Well done. Places, everyone. Wait. Guys, what did you not understand when I said places?
Simon, may I interject?
Interject? Really? That's a big word for a math mole. Okay? Yes.
Well, some of us were wondering.
Oh, really?
Actually, all of us were wondering.
Yes, we were all wondering, or rather questioning the feasibility of this plan.
Really, the night before the St. John's Table, and you have the temerity to ask me if my plan is going to work. Well, let me give you my answer. It is!
But how do you know it's gonna work? I mean, I heard that Swelling, she's a psychopath.
She's not just a psychopath, she's obsessive and a control freak. She'll make sure nothing goes wrong in her plans. How are we even sure that she doesn't already know our plans?
Okay, before I have a small-scale mutiny on my hands, I'm going to say three things. Number one, Paul and I have spent a year, literally an entire year of our lives, on this plan. And believe you me, we've thought of everything. So it's going to work. Number two. As far as I know, the only people who know about this plan are me, Paul, and you lot. Now, for the $1 million question, have any of you told anyone? That means no one else knows! And if that's the case, they don't suspect anything. Number three, and most importantly, in the short run, I have dinner reservations tonight at a very, very expensive restaurant. And if I miss my booking, you all pay for my cancellation fee. Got it? Great! Now, places!
Simon! Sorry I'm late! But you...
Mary!
Mary! What are you doing?
You mean this or not?
Yes.
Oh, great. Get in line!
Mary, what happened? I thought you said you were not in.
Adam, listen. I have loads to tell you, but I guess now's not the right time, but...
You don't say! Guys, while this is so heartwarming, you know, it's pulling on my heartstrings, can we please not make this a melodramatic love story between the two of you? Let me alright. Yes? Place us! Now, before we begin, are there any other objections? Any other problems? Is my tie alright? You like my tie? You like my piece? Is that alright for the play? Excellent! In that case, I would like to begin, if that's alright. In 3, 2,
May I interject?